the host. Hope you had a good weekend. We're going to start the whole Halloween week off this Monday. Here is Brooks and Dunn with Miss Honky Tonk. If she's a slick nickel, she's right on the money. I wouldn't give her up for a thousand buckle bunnies. I'm her big cat daddy. She's my little Miss Honky Tonk. She's got my number, knows my favorite songs on the G-bomb. Goes to get me down like crazy and the whole place rocks. Yeah, we'll have a few and get the feeling right. She'll be my queen.
Just like raindrops fall down from my
Vegas.
Time. got them standing in line. Cause I'm an Indian outlaw. Half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. Oh, she's a one of a kind. I'm an Indian outlaw.
Mike and Gina, see how you guys are doing. Everything going okay? Doing great. Anything new going on?
Not much. We went and saw a friend in Charleston, South Carolina about 2 weeks ago. Had a good time.
That's exciting. Well, nice to see you guys back. Thank you. You coming to our Halloween show tomorrow?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
Plans.
Well, we're sorry. We're going to miss you. All right, here's Tracy Bird. They're going to put us on lifestyles of the not so rich and famous. They want to see us go hog wild over beans and barbecue. They want to see my fair lane up on blonde. Holes in all our songs, talking about lifestyles of the not so rich and famous. Tell them about your mama and the bowling league. Tell them about Junior and his baseball team. I'll show them my 9-point buck on the wall. I'll blow a few times on my new duck call. Let them see old Blue, how he sleeps all day. We'll bring out the Elvis TV trays. They're gonna put us on lifestyles of the not so rich and famous. They wanna see us go hog wild over beans and barbecue. They wanna see my fair lane up on blocks. The holes in all our songs. Famous. Yeah, our idea of a high-class living is sitting on the porch on a cool night. Our champagne and caviar is an RC Cola and a moon pie. I'm talking about lifestyles of the not-so-rich and famous. Lifestyles of the not so rich and famous, Tracy Bird there. Our next song comes from Kenny Chesney. Somebody's calling. I think I see a few people starting to do shots.
Be calling back to make things right. Somebody's calling my little darling, darling tonight. Well, the clock on the wall says midnight, and my baby still ain't home. Where, oh, where can she be? Well, I get a sneaking suspicion she ain't all alone. Little darling, darling, not this time alone. It ain't me. Still sitting here, falling off the bed. Calling back to make things right. Somebody's calling my little darling, darling, tonight.
Bob is back. We haven't seen you for a long time, Bob. Where have you been?
I've been working on my mobile home park and trying to get it enlarged and traveling some, doing some dancing, going to Chicago, going to Pennsylvania this coming weekend.
You've been checking out the competition, haven't you?
Yes, I have. Trying to learn.
Well, that's good. We're glad to have you back, though, okay? We'll be back right after this.
Back to Club Dance. Here's Ron Wallace.
Your rafters are creaking as night settles in. Somewhere a long siren cries. Wind in the chimney says I told you so. These four walls still echo goodbye. Marking each moment since you've been gone, the clock in the hall ticks like a bomb. I'm listening now like I never did before. Apart. I wonder why I didn't hear. Like thunder, the warnings rang out until they faded to silence and tears. I hear a car slow down in the street. My heart starts to race. I jump to my
couple. What's your name?
Stacy Stocks from South Carolina.
Allison Cobb from Anderson, South Carolina. Okay. You two are married?
No, we're dating.
Dating? Are you going to get married?
We thought about it. We thought about it.
You did? How long have you been dating?
About 7 months.
How'd you meet?
Here on the show the first time we came in February.
Oh, so you just, are you from the same city though?
Yeah.
You didn't know each other at home? It took coming here to Knoxville to meet?
Not really. We talked a little bit, but we didn't really know each other that well until we came here.
Well, they met here dancing on Club Dance, so you guys will have to keep coming back, so we'll keep an update, you know, see how you're doing. Looks like you're doing pretty good. Here's one from Reddit.
Talking about.
Commercial break. We'll be right back. So stay right where you are for more Club Dance.
Gonna be a surprise to me too then.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, I'll be looking forward to it.
All of you tomorrow too on the big Halloween show on Club Dance. I'm Shelley Mangrum.
I'm Phil Campbell.
Said that right again. We'll be right back tomorrow for our Halloween show. See you then.
That's close enough.
Shelley Mangrum's wardrobe provided by Classy Lady, Knoxville, Tennessee.